A man is dead after a violent crash on the Gene Snyder. Police say it happened around 3:45 this morning, just north of the Smyrna exit. Investigators say for unknown reasons, the driver of an Audi veered off the road, flipped the car, and was then ejected and died at the scene. The victim so far has not yet been identified.